I don't know what it feels like to hear the words that two sets of parents received this past weekend. Like every other parent, I don't ever want to know. I'm not sure I'm strong enough to handle it. So, this is to the teenagers. It's a message and a prayer. It's from us to you. We were once just like you, just as young and darling. We were once sure that our parents had no clue as to what we wanted or what we were about. We were once scared to death to face that world. We were once like you. The only real difference between us as parents and you as teenagers is a lot of been theres and done thats. And believe me, a lot of our done thats were just as dumb and silly and dangerous and exciting as anything you've done or will do. That's why we worry. We made it through. We got older, we fell in love, we got married and had you. That means we sat up endless nights while you were a baby. We changed you when you were wet. We fed you when you were hungry. We held you when you cried. We fretted over you when you were sick. We watched you take your first step. We made stupid faces to see you laugh. We listened to your first words. We bragged about you at work. We carried pictures of you in our wallets and put others on our desks. We sent you off to your first day at school. We kept your drawings and school projects. We put your birthday cards on the refrigerator. We watched you in your first play. We cheered for you when you made the team. We drove you everywhere. We worried about whether you'd be popular, and then when you were, we worried about your friends. We were angry when we shouldn't have been. We asked you questions we shouldn't have. We made mistakes and hurt your feelings. We didn't say I'm sorry or I love you often enough. We argued with you. We laughed with you. We stayed away with you when you stayed out later than your curfew. We watched you change before our eyes into strong young men and women who were about to leave us. We were scared and happy and sorry at the same time. We want to see you become firefighters and doctors and lawyers and policemen, merchants, pilots, beauticians, teachers, librarians, and forest rangers. We want to talk with you about how exciting your work is. We want to listen to you tell us how dumb or mean your boss is. See you meet the man or woman of your dreams. We want to see you fall in love and do the same crazy things we did. We want to pass a few dollars to help you through the rough stops. We want to see you have children and watch you start all of this all over again. The thing we're most afraid of is that sometimes those things we worry about happen. Sometimes for no rhyme or reason, they're taken away from us by things beyond our control. Sometimes we never get to see or do the things that I've talked about because you're not here anymore. And that is a hurt that cannot be described. So this is for you, the teenagers out there. It's the same thing parents have said to their children forever. It's the same thing you'll say to your children. They'll feel the same way about hearing it from you as you do when hearing it from us. Please, be careful. We love you. You're all we really have.